Okay, students, already we have seen first law of De Morgan's laws. Already we discussed De Morgan laws are two types, first law and second law. Also called as two, first theorem or second theorem. Okay, so we have seen the first law and next we go to the second law. Okay, na? So here when we observe these two diagrams, so the formula of the second law, A dot B whole bar, A dot B whole bar is equal to A bar plus B bar. Okay, so this is the formula of the second law. How we will explain, so how we will see, so here first one, the product, here we are using product into, so that the product, the complement of product of two variables is equal to addition of complement of that products, that variables. Okay, na? So once again, the complement, so here it is called as a bar or complement, the complement of, okay, the product of complement of two variables is equal to, so addition or sum of two variables, okay, sum of complement of two variables is called as a second law. Okay, and here we are using, so here we observe this is a dot or into, so that we are using AND gate. Already we seen that AND gate indicates multiplication or product. Okay, so here product, so that we are using AND gate, and here we are using, here complement is there, so that we are using NOT gate. Okay, na? So similarly, so here two NOT gates, A is equal to the, this is the input output of this NOT gate is equal to A bar. Okay, na? So A bar, so here where this is the input, so here output of this NAT gate is equal to P bar, A bar and B bar. So this is a OR gate. Already we know that OR gate, this is symbol of the OR gate. It indicates addition or sum. Okay, na? So automatically we are giving two inputs, A bar and B bar. So then we get output is equal to A bar plus B bar. Okay, so these are two diagrams in exam. So have to write formula as well as we have to draw the diagrams also. Okay, so once again, product, so that we are using AND gate, and complement, so that we are applying this NOT gate to this product. So similarly, so two A bar and B bar, two NOT gates, and we are giving these two NOT gate outputs, or to A bar B bar is given to OR gate, so that finally we get the A bar plus B bar. So here also we prove this formula. So case one, first we take the case one. So here we are taking A bar, A is equal to 0, B is equal to 0. Okay, so this is, first we take the LHS right hand side. Okay, now A bar dot B bar. So A bar dot B bar, A bar, A is equal to 0, B is equal to 0 whole bar. So 0 into 0 is equal to 0, 0 bar is equal to 1. So this is the value of LHS. So next RHS, so RHS value, RHS is equal to formula. According to that formula, or we specify, we indicate this is the equation 1, according to equation 1, so A bar plus B bar. So what is A bar? A value 0, so 0 bar plus B value 0, 0 bar. Okay, now already we know 0 bar is equal to 1, and 0 bar is equal to 1. So 1 plus 1 is equal to 1. Okay, so from this LHS we got 1, so here RHS 1. So automatically LHS is equal to RHS. Okay, here we prove that LHS is equal to RHS. Next case 2, next we go to the case 2. So case 2, here we are taking A is equal to 0 and B is equal to 1. So next to LHS formula, we take LHS formula, A bar dot A dot B whole bar. So here A value, A is equal to 0 and B is equal to 1 whole bar. So 0 into 1, 0, 0 bar is equal to 1. Okay, this is LHS value. So next RHS, RHS of first equation. So RHS formula, first we write this formula, A bar plus B bar. So what is A value? 0. So 0 bar and 1 bar. Already we know that 0 bar is equal to 1. And 1 complement of 1 is equal to 0, 1 plus 0 is equal to 1. Okay, so here also, hence proved LHS is equal to RHS. Okay, similarly, next cases also, case 3. So here we are using a is equal to 1, b is equal to 0. Already a is equal to 0, b is equal to 1. Next we take a is equal to 1, b is equal to 0. Next LHS of equation 1, LHS formula a bar dot b bar, a bar dot b bar. So a value 1 into 0 whole bar, 0 bar is equal to 1. Okay, next RHS of equation 1. So already we know that a bar plus b bar. So what is the a value? 1 bar plus 0 bar. 1 bar 0. So already we know that 1 bar is equal to 0. 0 bar is equal to 1. Okay, complements. So here 1. So from this we get the 1. Here we get 1. Here also we get 1. So here also LHS is equal to RHS. LHS is equal to RHS. Last case. Okay. Last case. Case 4. According to here we use A is equal to 1. B is equal to 1. So LHS formula A dot B whole bar. Okay na? So A dot B. What is A value? 1. 1 into 1 whole bar. 1 into 1 1. 1 bar is equal to 0. Okay, and next one is RHS value. RHS formula A bar plus B bar. Okay, what is the value of A? Is A is equal to 1, B is equal to 1. So A 1 bar plus 1 bar is equal to 0. Okay, LHS is equal to RHS. Hence we proved that A bar A dot B whole bar is equal to A bar dot A bar plus B bar. Okay, now once again the definition of the second law, the product of complement of two variables. If you take three variables, any number of variables, just we take two digits, variables nothing but two digits. We are using just two digits. The product of complement of two variables or two digits is equal to addition or sum of complement of that variables. This is the meaning of second law. Okay, we have to remember formula and draw this diagram and prove all four cases. Okay, these De Morgan laws are very, very important question for final exam and very easy question. Okay, thank you.